One of the strong themes in my book, you know, is Bibi Netanyahu, very, very old family friend of the Kushners. You know, famously when Jared was a child, Bibi slept in Jared's bedroom one night. You know, Jared was kicked out. Charlie Kushner, actually, his father, went to jail. One of the counts he pled guilty to was the way campaign finance fraud, and that involved paying in the wrong way for Bibi's many visits to Charles Kushner's local Jewish community. Bibi Netanyahu is like the grand chess master of, I mean, he may as well really have been our Secretary of State these last 2 years.
The current prime minister who looks like he's about to be indicted for corruption of Israel.
Exactly. Because Jared's peace plan is essentially Bibi's peace plan. And it involves everyone else sort of doing things and everyone else paying for it, except Israel. I think you can't underestimate the influence of Bibi here. I mean, it was Bibi's idea to really have the U.S. soften its attitude towards Russia because he thought it would be helpful in batting down Iran in Syria. This is not a view that is shared by many of our, well, any, actually, of our mates, security analysts who deal in the region. He was very supportive of this idea that Jared and MBS should form an alliance so that the Saudis could basically, and the United Arab Emirates could sort of subsidize Jared's peace plan.